Hi guys, I'm going to teach you how to make coffee decoction using this coffee percolator. I got this from Amazon. I'll post the link here in this post. So let me tell you more about this percolator. Okay, so the percolator has three parts. The first one at the bottom holds water. The next one is the coffee powder filter. And the one at the top is where the filter gets collected. So this has to be kept in a gas stove. At our place, we love having a very strong coffee decoction. And right now, I'll teach you the way how we make coffee decoction as per our taste. So basically, I add 3/4 cup of water at the bottom. So I've added only 3/4 cup of water. So basically, it covers almost half of this bottom. You can actually fill the whole of bottom with water, but the decoction will not be very strong, and it also depends on the coffee powder. Right now, this is what we need. This gives us decoction for 3 people. So next one is, I'm putting the coffee powder filter. And I'm adding the coffee powder. So fill the whole thing with coffee powder. If you add chicory, the coffee will be strong. Right now, I'm using a powder which doesn't have any chicory. Hence, I'm using half the water which is usually needed in this coffee percolator. So, I've filled it fully. And after this, I'm going to close the coffee filter. So, I'm going to keep it in the gas stove. And low flame. So it has to be kept only in low flame. It takes approximately less than 12 minutes for the coffee decoction to get ready for this quantity. So I'll show you how the coffee filter is collected at the top in exactly 11 and a half minutes. It's around 11 minutes. Let's see if the decoction is ready. Yes, it is ready. So let's switch off the gas stove. It's been around 11 minutes now for me. So remove it carefully from the stove. And let me show you. That's it. So this is the amount of decoction we've got, which is good for 3 people. And totally you can make a decoction for 6 people at one shot using this coffee percolator. This is such a useful product and it is very good. So make sure you use a very good coffee powder which has chicory so that the coffee is very strong if you prefer it that way. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll put the details about this percolator in the post. Thank you. So guys, do enjoy a cup of filter coffee and then let me know how you liked it. See you. Thanks for watching the video.